The man to my left is the guy without whom we wouldn't all be here. He's been putting out about 40 records a year for the last few years, and he's finally stepping up to do a Boiler Room in these unforeign parts of Cortica Studios. Will you all please put your hands together for Seb Wildblood in the Boiler Room, finally. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you.
Could you all please show a bit of love for your boss and for your selector, Mr. Seb Wildblood?